Developing tonight, a woman accused of trying to rob a bank using gasoline, lighter fluid, and a baby as a shield. This all went down in the city of Murphy in Collin County. Police say she poured the gasoline and lighter fluid on the ground, then demanded money. A witness captured this video as police arrived at the scene. Investigators say the suspect ran out and grabbed a baby from her car. She eventually surrendered and was arrested. We're told the child wasn't hurt.